What is this? The Lonely Island Mother Lover. Okay, let's try it. This is so embarrassing. Wait, is there going to be words?
Mother's Day.
Oh my God. I hate Mother's Day. Okay, microphone me. Let's try a performance.
This is not a technical, real performance for the show. This was an on-the-fly additional performance. Hold on, I got to see if all this works. We haven't lit up this equipment. We've just been vacationing.
No.
Test?
Test?
Test? Ooh. Because I'm a...
Whoa.
Hello?
Hello?
Wait a minute. When I see you in the lobby, you can be each other's mommy.
Does that sound right? That sounds weird, right? Hello? 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 All right, I'll try it, man, even though it sounds fucking crazy. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Let me get this off the screen. We're only doing this because we said it was cringe. You know, you remember what to do with all this stuff? Oh. I don't think that's going to work. No fog for this one. And we'll try this here today. Oh, yeah, I'm using this. Okay, yeah.
Okay, we'll try this. And hello, it's...
Are we ready? Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I don't think this is going to go more than 1 second. I'm not doing... No way.
No way.
Oh, there's no way. Yeah, all right, we've canceled that. I just saw the words. So, okay, I know this is weird, right? You might be listening at home going, wait, what the hell? I saw the opening lyrics of this. There's no fucking way I'm even attempting this as a joke. You want to see what it was? I'm not doing this. It's called having respect for yourself. You know, a lot of people who do internet stuff, they don't. They just like, oh, whatever it is for a laugh, I'll do. Not me. It's called I got some fucking respect for myself. And I'm not doing this. It's okay to stop yourself, too, and reassess. And watch this. Good call, people are saying. Aha. Look at this. The Lonely Island Mother's Day. I'll read the lyrics to you. Look at this. This is too... I mean, really, they repulse me. Watch this. Look at what the lyrics are. Oh, dang. What is it, dog? I forgot it's Mother's Day.
You can do a duet.
I'm not fucking ever singing that. Ever. Damn, I forgot it too. I forgot it's my... And they're doing the... Here, I'll play you the regular song so you
can
see.
People are saying, you just said music can't be gay. So...
This isn't music. It's parody. Parody can be awfully gay.
Motherless.com! What is that? Press enter. That was your history.
You don't want to go there.
Press it.
All right. Here you go.
What the fuck?
You want to know the tagline?
Jules?
Mike.
Jules?
Yeah.
Do you want to know the tagline?
Sure.
Motherless.com. Go ahead. She isn't looking. And now my favorite. Oh my God. Wait.
You can't show this.
Oh wait. Yeah. I can't. Fuck. I can't. Get off the screen. Close your eyes. Close. God, I can't get up there. Ah, I forgot. Yeah, we can't show that. Mother Lover, please, the link to the original song. Jules, give me the link to the original Mother Lover. Now! I don't see you typing. Okay, here it is. Mother Lover. And this is why I couldn't sing the song.
What is it, dog?
I forgot it's Mother's Day.
Didn't get a gift for her.
Other plans got in the way. She'll be so disappointed.
Damn, I forgot it too.
This could have been avoided.
What the hell are we gonna do? My mom's been so alone.
Cut it. Should we try? People want a performance now, obviously. Should we try the one we're going to play? Now, I can't say I'm going to kill this one either. I've been, I like to do a practice session. I didn't do one for this one, but I will try it. I can't put the porn back on.
Okay.
And I can't tell you why. But I saw a thumbnail on that. That was
what? When
it would make Brian
those sites,
Jules. I could come up with an easy excuse that would make sense.
And not even on your laptop or your phone or your normal computers, but here in the studio computer? You're sneaking away?
I'll tell you, here's what I'm going to say to that.
And not only did you not go to your regular porn sites, you said, today I'll go off script.
No. Check out Motherless. I'm going to tell you exactly what happened, and here's what I'm going to say. This is all I can say about that. I do not... Wait, but there's a two-part...
I can't wait.
This is two parts. First, this is the first part, and I hope you guys appreciate this. I cannot come up with an excuse. But it's two parts. Hold on. Don't laugh me off. There's two parts. I will say this. I have never used this studio as a masturbatorium pleasure dome. It is off limits. The only places that I jack off in this house are the couch, the bedroom, and the sink.
That's why I'm so confused.
Well, I think the only logical explanation is that you have to believe me. I
believe what?
I am not even embarrassed. Motherless is... It's the live leak of pleasure. All right, we've got an amazing song, and this song actually lends itself to what I want to say to people. And I think this is going to be really funny and really fun. And let's hit it, Jules. You got all that equipment and all that. And this is, we're trying this for the first time.
Test my father.
I don't know why it sounds like this, right? Effect off. Test. Why does it sound like this, huh?
Oh, wait.
Why does it sound like this? Test. Hi. All right, let's hit it. Hit it all. Cheers, everybody.
Beat it up. Love system. So I know when people are creeping about, these people are freaking me out. It's getting hectic everywhere that I go. They just won't leave me alone. There's things they all wanna know. I'm paranoid of all the people I meet. Why are they talking to me? And why can't anyone's? I just wanna live. Wear a lawsuit when I'm going to court. A white suit when I'm getting divorced. A black suit at the funeral home. And my birthday issue when I'm home alone. Turn on phone, got an interview with the Rolling Stone. And they're saying, now you're rich and now you're famous. Fake cash calls, all know your name. And lifestyles of the rich and famous. Your first hit, aren't you ashamed? Of the life, of the life, of the life we're living. I just wanna live. Don't really care about the things that they say. Don't really care about what happens to me. I just wanna live, just wanna live, just wanna live. Stop your messing around, boy. Better think of your future. Better make some good plans, boys. And every one of my teachers, look out. You better play it safe. You never know what hard times will come your way. You're gonna find out. I just wanna live. Don't really care about the things that they say. Don't really care about.
Was it worth it?
They're saying, they're calling you Motherless Mike. They're saying that they're not distracted and they're not going to forget.
Really?
They said this is a fool's song, a play of the fool's sip.
Did they say that?
You're not getting out of this one.
Okay, well, I got some really important scoops. I think we should just... Apparently anything I say they won't buy right yeah. now, so we'll just wait till they forget. I guess they could listen to some other programming in the meantime. There's lots of Redbar equivalents out there
for people to listen to. There's so many shows just like Redbar that you can listen to.
Oh, that's right.
You really need that collar tug machine now.
I split up like T2 or some shit. All right, enough.
By the way, a true head would know that the Motherless site was brought up because we had checked out a video from Motherless on the show 4 weeks ago. And any true head would know that piece of trivia. You've proven yourself trivialist.
I don't even remember that. So
let's just pretend that's what the fuck happened, okay? Fatherless.net. Is that a real site? Fatherless.net?
Let's see.
Hey, at least it wasn't like daughterswap.com and then it showed
well,
that I had paid for it.
Who knows what the theme of Motherless? I don't know what Motherless.
Oh, you don't know Motherless?
No.
Don't go
probably,
there.
Oh, fatherless.com, you can buy. It's up to buy.
Oh, I would like to buy that site, fatherless.com.
I'm surprised that Motherless came before Fatherless. You know?
Isn't that something? All right. Well, are we able to move on now, or do you just want to keep doing this? Ha, 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 ha. The more H's, the more A's don't make it any funnier.
Yes.
Motherless is a great site. Admit it. It's not a great site, actually. It was cool. You know when what is this green light coming? Oh, yeah, you got to turn that off. Motherless was cool right at the beginning of incest porn. You know, when incest porn first came out, there was this movie we used to play on the show. It's a real film. It was called... Oh, no, this is real. We played this on the show, and I think the only place you could get this at the time was Motherless, although other sites copied. It was a film. This is right when incest porn was taking off before it was real underground before Trump. When Trump came, it really started getting out into the open. But there was a film that we used to play on the show, and Jules, maybe we should watch it again. We can't watch it. That's the problem. It's called this, and do you remember this, Jules? This is the title of the film. It starred a white man and a white daughter and a black man. And the film was titled, everybody please be seated for this one. It's called, Oh No, There's a Negro in My Daughter. This was a series. This was a legit series online, and it had legit porn stars in it. And the concept was, and it was always the same thing, it was a girl having sex with her black boyfriend. The lights were all on, as in every porn. And they were on the couch. He's fucking her. And then the dad walks in, this middle-aged white dad, and he goes, what are you doing? And then he sticks around and sits there going, what are you doing? Stop. Please, please stop. And he watches the black guy fuck his daughter. It's called, Oh No, There's a Negro in My Daughter. Look it up. Now, that's not the reason we were on motherless.com this time. But, I mean, I just told you what the site has. You'd be a fool not to go to that site. And IMO. Are we done with this? The white father never understood, and he was great. And there was even a scene. This is what really got me. The white father is in there, and it's a 30-minute scene of him going, but he's black.
And he never comes to terms with it?
No.
Or does he get used to it over a period of time?
No, he doesn't get used to it, but he sits on the couch like this, and he's like, oh, no. And then she lays on her back with her head on his lap. while getting fucked by the black guy, and he's going, what are you?
Does he try to stop it at all, or he just?
I think he likes it. And the black guy is cool with it, and she's like, "But look at this guy. He looks like he's from jail." And he does like all these Jewishy, like black guy old school jokes. I don't know. They should cancel that, probably. Cancel Pornhub. Cancel Motherless for promoting that racism. E-Fucked was a good one, too. Yeah, if anyone can find that tape. Oh, no, there's a Negro in my daughter. There were many variations of this series, but the one that I liked the most. I actually like this porn, Jules. That's the thing never admitted. I actually kind of like this series. as far as people go, what kind of porn do you watch? I go, oh, no, is there a Negro in my daughter? Mostly. Which is allowed to say if it is the title of a porn.
Well, I guess. So in this situation, if we did a reenactment, are you the dad?
I'm the black...
Oh,
yes, I am.
You're the
dad. No.
You fit more of a dad role, in my mind. We're going to need to find a third.
You got me feeling like a fat-ass wankster right now. Let's see what people are saying in the chat. Oh, he's Jewish. Now it makes sense. Ban him. Eva, Lana Rhodes was in a movie called Black Loads Matter. Is that true? I'm disgusted with your mic. No, you're not. Oh, no, there's a c**t in your cunt. I like that. Send in scripts, Mike. Mike's like, cucks. What do you guys like? Think that when you have a little thing over me, you all get so excited as if you're up higher now? You're not up higher. You know, I say this to Jules all the time. My faults don't put you up higher. You're still beneath my faults. So don't get all excited. You know, this is the fool's excitement is when they see that. Oh, now I'm, but no, you're still the same.
Someone says, has Mike ever watched Cheese Pizza? Does that mean anything to you?
The H3 podcast? No, I haven't. What's Cheese Pizza?
I don't know. I just was going to see if you knew what that
meant. No, I don't watch a lot. So Mike's a pervert now. This is what they're saying to me. Has Mike's tiki phase officially ended? No, but your phase is about to end. Mike is a sex guy. I mean, this has to end. We can't move on with the show with the chat like this right now. This is, what would you call it? Harassment.
You're going to have to prove to them that you're not a sex guy if you want to move on. You have to figure this out.
Well, I told you that I wanted to before the show and you refused. You said hold it in.
Oh, yes. We did have this big thing this morning where Mike was saying, get on me, suck it down, that kind of stuff. And I was like, no way. You have to keep the horny energy throughout the show.
She thinks it's a boxing match as if the, like, if I don't jizz. Before the show, that I'll be funnier on the show because I'm filled with cum. Well, how funny am I now, Jules?
Oh,
did it work?
An experiment.
Did it work? You drain me when I say you drain me next time. None of this hold it in.
It's an experiment. I think you're being very funny.
Finally, somebody says that Mike's not a sex guy. Thank you very much. That's from Joey Headbutt. Thank you so much. Mike, go on Chatterbait with Jules. I'd actually like to do that.
No.
Would you recognize us if we were in masks, but it was shot in this same studio?
Yeah,
it's Mike. Oh, yeah. Well, suck it down. Okay. We've got other stuff to do, so we have to move on here today. And listen, I'm telling you, when you give them an inch, they take a mile with this. Laughing about me is if, again, it really, they think that they, oh, finally, they can get one up. It's never going to work. Jules?
Well, let's see what we have next. Even I am distracted. Who are you in the mood to talk about?
Anybody.
We have so many.
Anybody but me. Anybody but me. Talk about anyone.
Hey, let's hear a compliment about you from Brian Holtzman.
Oh, my God. Brian Holtzman, the terrific comedian. He moved to Austin, Texas.